गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज ज्योति। आर आई एम हियर टू टीच यू इंग्लिश ग्रामर ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ ज्योति अकेडमी, क्लास 4, चैप्टर 2, नाउंस। चिल्ड्रन, यस्टरडे वी सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर एंड टुडे वी विल रीड नेक्स्ट टॉपिक। एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन। चिल्ड्रन, एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन आर द नेम ऑफ थिंग्स वी कैन नॉट सी और टच बट वी कैन हियर, feel and think of, such as music, love, anger, peace. They are not made of any substance or material. Qualities like kindness, loyalty, honesty are also abstract nouns. Children, abstract nouns are the name of things we cannot see or we cannot touch. Okay, for example, hear, feel, touch and like music, love, anger or peace. Children, they are not made up of material. Okay, and we also can say feelings are abstract noun, like kindness, loyalty, honesty, etc. Okay, for example, you are seeing in the picture a boy play guitar. The music was very melodious and the soldier was commended for his bravery. Children, these are the example of abstract noun. The music. Children, you can hold music? You can touch music? No. So this is abstract noun. The music was very melodious. So music is abstract noun. And next example is, the soldier was commended for his bravery. Children, you can hold or touch bravery? No. So this is abstract noun. Bravery is a quality. And I told you that qualities like kindness, loyalty, honesty are also abstract noun. So bravery is abstract noun. This is all about today, and next topic we will discuss in next video. Thank you.